but still the pain in Iraq is strong. In 206, the Americans killed 11 civilians. They went to a house outside Baghdad. Then they entered. All the gunmen were dead or ran away. Just a few civilians left to pay. Just a few civilians left to pay.
There were five men and five children.